I can't believe they gonna put me in the hole. Oh, they gonna put me in the hole. At the 2:30, they punch me in my face and not my 2:5. Oh, I can't believe this. I didn't even do nothing. I'm gonna bring your whole organization down when I get out of here. I swear to God. And you not gonna let my cellie go in the hole with me?
Sir, when people go in the hole, it's because they've done something wrong, which you started a fight with Sue Surf, so you have to go in a hole. You cannot bring your celly.
I don't want to be by myself. I don't want to be my celly. I need him because me and him getting closer and closer. That's why I need him, because we getting closer and closer, and I hope you're not looking at that in the wrong way.
I mean, sir, you do get Viagra and
there you go. You talking about my personal business again. You said that you were not going to talk about my personal business. When I get that Viagra, that because when I jerk off. See, when I jerk off, that make the thoughts go away, see. See, and I want it to be perfect because why I got to tell you all that? Why I got to tell you? I just want my celly to be in the hole with me.
Your celly cannot go in the hole with you.
I want to speak to your supervisor. That's who I want to peek to. I want to peek to your supervisor.
You want to peek to what? What is that? Peek to?
I want to peek to your supervisor. I want to peek. You know, you trying to be smart. You trying to be smart, and I'm tired of you trying to be smart. You've been doing that for the last 5 hours being smart, and you know what I'm saying. You know exactly what I'm saying. I want to speak to your supervisor.
Okay, fine. You can speak to my supervisor then.
Shh.
Dan, could you please talk to this man? Because he really is acting crazy. Like, I told him he cannot bring no celly into the hole with him, and you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to talk to him, but it seems like he needs some type of medication or something. I don't know what's going on. You know, could you please talk to him?
What's going on, sir?
I asked her, can I bring my celly in the hole with me? Because I want to be in the dark room by myself? I want to have somebody to talk to. I might end up talking to myself. I don't want to go crazy in there. And I want to bring him because we got a special relationship. Our relationship is real special.
Sir, just because you have a special relationship does not mean you're going to be able to bring your celly into the hole. I'm very sorry. You know, she already explained everything to you, so please go quietly. If you don't, then you know that you're going to have to get restrained, and I'm pretty sure you don't want that.
Well, why I got to go naked? Why I can't keep my clothes on? What my clothes going to do? Why I got to be in a dark room with my clothes on? I didn't even thought to fight. See, she did it with a camera wasn't that, so y'all couldn't see it. I didn't even thought to fight with 2/3. See, you didn't even ask 2/3 none. I bet you 2/3 ain't going in the hole.
Dirt, who is her? Who is 2/3? Sir, you have to tell me who is 2/3.
Don't worry about it. Like, he calls some that, but his name is Sue Surf. He's a battle rapper, you know. So I'm just going to take him down there. I'm not worried about nothing. Battle Truth, turn around and put these cuffs on.
Well, I got to put on cuffs. I'm walking with you. I'm not trying to fight.
Just put the cuffs on, because I don't even trust you. You talking about bringing cellies, and then you also told somebody you was going to escape and all that. Turn around.
I don't want to turn around. How about I don't want to turn around?
All right, listen, you already done been knocked out. You don't want me to go get authorities for real. Like, you really don't want me to do that.
You go get whoever you want. Go get whoever you want. I'm not about to put on no handcuffs. Then I didn't need to do dirt thought it with me. You know he thought it with me. I was trying to get an interview and see if he took the fall for Doc and Doug. And I just wanted to let the people know. That's all I wanted. Because I wanted to know if it's true. I don't like when people start rumors. People start rumors about things that are not true all the time. And I wanted to know, did he take a fall for Doc and Doug?
Did he take the fall for Doc Gun Doug? Now, I should have asked Sue Surf who that was, because I'm pretty sure that's no one's name. Like, I don't know, man. You just talk crazy.
Doc Gun Doug is a battle rapper. He a battle rapper. You don't remember? He battled 2/3. Matter of fact, the way he did 2/3 was crazy in that battle. He punched him in the test.
Punt him in the test? What'd you say?
He punched him in the test.
Punt him in the... I'm sorry, I'm trying to work with you, you know what I'm saying? I really don't get what you're saying.
He punched him in the test on stage. They was on the UW network, and he punched him in the test. He made him feel embarrassed. He threw up and all that. Maybe that why. But see, why would you take the fall with somebody who did something like that to you and then embarrassed you publicly?
What?
They embarrassed them publicly.
They did what?
They embarrassed them. Man, forget it. You know what I'm trying to say. If you don't, then oh well. Now, I always say this. Now he got embarrassed by him, and I don't know if they were cool because they were arguing and all that. So why would you take the fall for somebody that you're not even cool with? That's why I wanted to figure out if 2/3 took the fall for Doc Gun Doug and if it's true. Because if it's true, then it don't make no sense. You know what I'm saying? It don't make no sense.
Sir, I'm trying to put you in this hole because this is my job. I don't have time to sit here and discuss whatever you're talking about. I don't even know these people's name. I don't know nothing about them. I don't know nothing about, you know what I'm saying, battle rap and all that. What is... Listen, sir. You're going to have to do 30 days in the hole. This is what my supervisor told me. I'm not doing no 30 days. You got me messed up. See, you got me messed up right there. I'm not doing no 30 days in no hole. I didn't do anything. I didn't even start the fight. I didn't even start the fight. And you want me to go in the hole for 30 days? I got to see my baby. I got to go home. I got to see my family. And then I got to make my one United shirt. I got a lot to do. Well, you're going to have to do a lot in 30 days, you know what I'm saying, after 30 days has passed. I'm sorry. It's really nothing I can do for you. You know what I'm saying? Well, can you do me a favor and add two-thirds something? You want me to ask Sue Surf something? Can you add two-thirds one question? Because then I could just sit in it. When I'm in the hole, I can, like, think about all the things I'm going to say when I tell the people. What do you want me to ask Sue Surf? Did he take the fall for talking to it? Because they don't really know what's going on, and I don't know what's going on. And I don't want to make up too many rumors, you know? I don't want to be sitting there saying things that are not true. I want to tell the people the truth. Okay, you want me to go to Sue Surf, and you want me to ask him if he took the fall for Doc Gun Doug. What does that really mean? It was talking about a gun charge. And I think Two-Thirds had two strikes and had to get one more strike. And I think he had the gun and it belonged to Doc Gun Doug. I just think he took the fall because they ain't pulled the snitch. See, that's what I'm thinking. They not pulled the snitch. Sir, you spitting on me. Could you please stop it? God damn. You spitting all on the side of my goddamn face. I'm trying to be nice to you. Shit. Like that shit got on my lip. Come on, man. Like, I don't know what you kind of germs you got. Well, I'm sorry about that. You know, I didn't mean to pit on you. But I want you to ask him, because if he took the fall for Doc Gun Doug, I just want you to know that that's stupid. That's real stupid. Matter of fact, I know you not supposed to snitch. So then again, he gonna get street credit. But I don't know, man. That situation is crazy.
Yeah. If you're right about what you're saying, yes, that situation would be crazy, but like you said, you don't know if it's true.
But that was going around. People talking about he took the fall for Doc Gun Doug. But if Doc Gun Doug did you the way he did on the U-Dub and y'all were arguing and all that, I don't see why you would take the fall. That don't make no damn sense to me. Pardon my word. I don't say cuss word, but that just don't make no sense to me. I need to know the truth so I can tell the people.
Who are the people?
The One United Front. Why I got to keep on telling you it's the One United Front. It's always been about the One United Front.
What is that? Where did you get it from?
I got that from Kristen Byers, but you ain't supposed to be telling nobody that. That ain't on the record, is it?
No, just, come on, man. Who is Chris?
The Kristen Byers dude, the one that I told you the other day, and I said he got locked up with the sodomy.
Oh, okay, that guy. I still don't know what the dichotomy is, though.
I tried to explain. I told you. The dichotomy is when somebody touched a kid that, like, 10 years old or something like that. But I went on his page, and I did do a whole lot of research, and I took a lot of ideas and stuff. But you can't be telling everybody about my duck. You can't tell people what I do. That's my business.
Well, you tell everybody else's business, and you lie. So, I mean, why can't I? Matter of fact, you know what? I don't be on the internet, so you got me all caught up in this shit. Listen, sir, just please go in the hole. And matter of fact, I might sneak and give you a book and a piece of paper so you could write some stuff down.
Oh, no, you can't do it. See, I don't know how to write.
You told people you wrote books and all that.
Yeah, but if they look at it, it gonna look like some type of ebonic type of chicken crap. It's gonna look like some type of ticking threat, like when a doll be writing? Like when a little doll be writing, like when they're trying to write the name and it be all upside down and back with K's and all that type stuff. That's the stuff that's in my book. I know what it mean, but other people not gonna be able to decipher it. They not gonna be able to decipher. They won't know how to figure it out. You see what I'm saying?
Oh, okay, so you don't want a book because you don't know how to write for real.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. But can you give me a coloring book? I want a color. I don't want to go in that hole. See, you lied on me, and I'm still mad about that. But one thing, I won't be mad if you just please add Two-Thirds. Did he take the fall for Doc Gun Doug? If Two-Thirds took the fall for Doc Gun Doug and I can get that answer, I will proudly do the 30 days in the hole without no problem. And you got to bring my telly by once a week. Once a week, I got to see my telly, and that's mandatory.
You gotta see your deli. What?
I gotta see my deli. You know what I'm trying to say. Now, stop being smart, because this is real important. Stop being smart.
Oh, you gotta see your celly once a week.
Yeah.
Are you talking about that type of visit, conjugal visit or something?
Yeah, you know what I'm saying, but stop telling my business. You too loud to be. Come on, man. You ain't got to be that loud. Man, listen. Kristen Byers is up the hall. You can't be that loud. Kristen Byers up the hall, okay? So you got to keep that quiet.